Hey YouTube, Tech Intimidation. Today we're talking about sharing your location quickly with Google Maps. Google Maps offers a way to share your location with your friends via text message or email or any other method you choose by dropping a pin in your location and then sharing it over text, and allows your friends to open your location on their phone and be given GPS directions directly to where you are. So let's see how to do this. We're gonna pick a location in Central Park, just a random place, and we're gonna drop a pin. The way to drop a pin is to touch the map and hold for a second, and then a pin will appear on that location. So I'm just gonna touch and hold, and then a pin shows up. Then at the bottom of the screen in the white area where it says dropped pin, just touch in that white area. And you're given more options. One of those options here on the right is share. Click share, and that allows you to share that location with anyone you choose over text message, email, Twitter, or Facebook. We're going to choose message. So if we look at what it's sending a dropped pin near 36-68 79th Street Transverse, New York, New York, 10024, and then a link to Google Maps. What happens when your friend gets this text is they click on the link and they're sent to a web page that will either open in Google Maps, or if they have the Google Maps application on their phone, it will actually open the Google Maps app and put that location directly into the app. So let's just see that happen. I'm gonna send this to myself here. Send. So this is what they would see. They would receive a text and a link. Click on the Google link at the bottom there. Goes to a web page, automatically jumps back into Google Maps, and your friends would see your exact location with longitude and latitude coordinates there. All they need to do then is click the route button, and they'll be directed turn by turn directly to your location, and you don't have to do that over the phone. So that's how to do that. Hopefully it'll save you guys some time when you're trying to share your location with friends and save you some frustration of trying to navigate for them when they can just do it themselves with Google Maps. Thanks for watching.